We're back again with more story from Ford Games. Uncharted. We're playing Uncharted 4 story mode again. Again, I know. Loading. I saved it right where we left off, so that's where it should be. If you haven't watched part one and two, you should probably do that. I mean, I don't think either of them are very important to the story right now, but they do some explaining. Yeah, they do some explaining, but not too much, but enough. That's exactly where we left off.
This is it. Okay. And they're back.
This was unlocked the whole time. I said that last time. I thought I had to get out with these rocks, but okay, we missed. So far so good. All right. Let's swing to get some momentum and oh, we could have just jumped there. Except now we can't. Can we do anything from this point? Okay, so there's something we have to grab there. Or do we have to go through those? I can't do any swinging right now, so. I suppose we're on our own here. Maybe if I could just get to one of those. Oh, yes, all right. Okay, and on here, I'm assuming. Can I fall off? I probably can. Right. It's making my camera go that way, so. I'm assuming we don't want to go down there. But why not? Okay. Who is Rafe? I know he's supposed to be one of the villains because in multiplayer, he's under the villains section. And I play as him a lot, so I know what he looks like. But he said what let's see Rafe do that. How where is do we know him? Oh wait, I have to press all three. Wait, where do I go from here? Do I jump down? That doesn't seem like a good idea. Can I, I could jump over there, but I would probably die, so I'm just gonna assume that this is what we're supposed to do. This should be fun. I'm just going. Am I going back the way I came up? I think I am. Because I remember going on this tower. This is so much different than the multiplayer map.
You made it.
Yeah, I did.
What'd you find? Break? What?
I found nothing.
This was picked clean. There's a clue hidden up there somewhere. I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. Could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Yeah.
We found something, but we aren't telling him.
You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Oh, Sam's in here, too? Sam is my broski, if you guys don't remember. Feel free to subscribe. We do videos like almost daily.
Gringo,
so.
If I got you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Nice acting, Vargas. Almost as good as mine.
Mira, ¿qué puedo decir, eh? Suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Is this Sam? He looks a lot different.
He's just they weren't you for good, you alright?
There's another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right. We just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have you been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem?
Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he
did. Is that Rafe?
After
yeah, that looks kind of like Rafe.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Oh, shit. Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this,
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more private. Coast is clear.
Okay, so what do we got?
Oh, shit. Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
You're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. It's not Jesus.
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus.
You receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah. Look at you.
That's the benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Yeah. Penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
During the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah. What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Like a last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
It can't be a coincidence.
You know, I have my doubts about you, too. Let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the shuttle.
Fight.
This is the guy you picked to fight with?
I know he had so many friends.
Te dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, nos ganaste, okay?
Muy tarde para hablar. ¡Aquí no sales!
You know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Oh, what?
Did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint?
I didn't hear you volunteer.
Guys, save it for later. Come here, you. Guys, get your off me!
Struggle, struggle. Hit. Let's hit this guy, too.
Good. I'm good for now.
Struggle. Astral.
Buenas noches.
How many of these guys left? Intense fighting 101. You aren't throwing me in there. Beat him. Continue beating him.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
¿Qué es esto?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband?
Cállate. Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
Trae los gringos a mi oficina.
Déjenos.
Took you long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
Still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
I say, I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you.
You're welcome.
10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
No, not at all. He didn't do anything except let us out of our handcuffs.
400 million divides nicely, but
looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. You ever cross me?
Okay. Grab his gun. That's right for you.
Jesus,
that's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on, come on!
Do I get a gun or just you?
Damn it.
Ray, where are we going here? The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse. But which way? I don't know. Get outside and figure it out. Get in! The window! Hurry up!
Shoot at them!
We got it! Then go!
I don't see the lighthouse.
Right now, let's just get away from the cars.
Rafe is dead. Oh no, he's right behind us. Come on. What, are we going back the way we came? Is this the way we came? No, this isn't. Okay. Just climbed up in front of me, even though he didn't do any work for that ladder. No! Ah, crap. Did that have to happen? I think that had to happen. Well, I'm glad someone came to help me. Yeah, but honestly, what would you do, actually? Like, would you leave without these people? I mean, even if they did do a lot for you, like, it's either all of you or just you, so I feel like you would have to leave eventually. I would stay, like, for a couple of seconds, but I wouldn't give them much time. Oh, there's Ray. He put down the ladder.
Not celebrate yet.
Come on.
Let's keep searching over there. Mind us.
Why the lighthouse? Like, I like how that's what he's concerned about. Don't drop the cross. Oh no, no. This isn't good. Shoot Rafe, not me. Oh, Rafe is actually helping. Huh, it's completely different from the beginning when he helped me out.
Sam, no. No, you hold on!
No.
Hold on! Sam!
Sam.
Give me your other arm. Come on, reach! No! Sam!
We gotta move.
Tono, he's still down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No, no, I can't. I can't leave him behind.
Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join
him.
Oh,
wow.
Just have it your way.
That sucks.
Oh god, no. Sam. I'm coming.
I'll keep going for Sam. Sammy, my dude. That's going to be the end of this episode. It was a short episode, but it was an episode. So, I want to thank you all for watching, and I'll probably have another one out tonight or tomorrow or something. And, I'll see you guys later. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos.